Hi, and thanks for checking out Weather on the Web. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. It's been a wet day, at least at times, for some folks across the region, as we've had a very unsettled pattern here throughout the first half of the weekend. We've got scattered showers across the board, as they really have been all afternoon long. We did see some frequent heavy rain across parts of northwest Arkansas and really hit-miss showers just about everywhere else. We still have some scattered showers left to go in parts of central and eastern Oklahoma, and those will continue tracking toward our area here through the rest of the evening hours. Most of these showers and storms should begin to come to a close once we get a little bit closer to sunset. Once we lose that daytime heating, then our showers should be wrapping up. So your hour-by-hour forecast shows that certainly being the case. Still a couple isolated showers out there through about 9 o'clock or so. But beyond that, we'll keep things dry a little bit closer to midnight and then just mostly cloudy overnight going on into your Sunday. We'll start Sunday morning off nice and dry. So if you have brunch plans, going out to church, I don't think you'll need the umbrella or the rain jacket. However, for plans a little bit later on, about mid to late morning, we'll start to see a few isolated showers creep on into the mix, and then that many more showers by the afternoon. It really will be an encore performance of your Saturday with a lot of chances for wet weather as we push on into the afternoon hours with the heat of the day, and then also begin to see things quiet on down by the time we reach on into Sunday evening. So for tonight, we're going to see those rain chances begin to diminish, probably around 8 or 9 o'clock once the sun does begin to go on down. Beyond that, it'll be mostly cloudy and fairly comfortable with temperatures dipping down around the 70-degree mark late on tonight. Now, one other thing we will have to watch out for, kind of in the extended forecast, will be the development of some tropical moisture out here toward the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. Now, this system right here could become a very weak tropical storm. At this point, it does not look like it'll actually come together to actually get to that actual tropical storm status. However, it will be a ragged, wet mess of a system, even though it'll be expected to stay relatively weak. As that tracks up through Texas, that's going to be bringing up some heavy rain with the tropical moisture, which is, tends to be warm and just heavy much in the rain department. And that could bring us some very heavy rain into Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. We're talking upwards of 3 to 4 inches of rain. Not exactly what the doctor ordered, but it will be in the cards potentially as we get a bit closer into the start of next week, and something we'll definitely have to keep an eye on. As far as the extended forecast is concerned, there's just no way around it. We're going to be wet for the next several days, especially through the start of this next week, through Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Lots of chances for heavier rain. Severe weather chances look pretty limited out of this. Just not a good pattern set up for that, as these showers and storms will be fairly ragged and just don't have a whole lot of organization to them. Most of that wet pattern should start to come to a close, or at least get there through Thursday and Friday. And then we have one dry day on the board so far for the Valley on into the start of next weekend. For northwest Arkansas, also looking very wet and also cooler as well. Temperatures only going to be into the low to mid 80s throughout the next several days, but it will be awfully wet through here Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. A very repetitive pattern, and also the potential for some flash flooding if we happen to get that heavy rain from that tropical system that I explained. Into Thursday and Friday, we start to taper things off, so those showers and the storms become a little less frequent there, and will dry things out that much more so on into the weekend. So brace for a rather wet pattern here over the next several days, and keep that umbrella handy.